Message deleted.
I swear, y'all, if I fall down these stairs. I made it, y'all, and I did not fall. The Getty Villa right now, and we're walking this little museum. It's so nice, so pretty. I say the same things all the time, but I really, really mean it. It's really, really pretty. Not everybody's staring at me because I'm talking to a camera, but that's okay. We're gonna go upstairs to see like the whole entire view so it looks nicer. We're going to Little Tokyo after this, but yeah. The eyes are scary though.
No.
Thank you. Y'all, I'm struggling to get this. Oh my god. She's breaking up. This is embarrassing. So she just broke. This one's fire, bro. Oh, this is so cute. Everybody, oh, number one, too. Could I be? Oh, look, Mina. Oh, this is so cute. Bro, take me away from here. Biggest scam, bruh. Anyways, now we leave. Oh, damn, bruh. That was money, bruh. Bruh, this is equivalent to a dollar each. That's crazy. This looks hard.
I don't even think I'm gonna get anything.
Hey, try for the blue one.
That one, right?
Yeah.
10 seconds, bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I feel like that was gonna interfere.
The brown one. One. I don't think it's gonna get it.
Oh! Oh! That was a scam. That was a scam.
Ah! Next.
Bro, I'm gonna cry. Oh. You already selected it. Oh. Right there. Quit, bro. I quit.
Thank you.
We got our photos, so let's go. We're going to Downtown Disney right now. We're not sure if we might be able to go because our hotel does like this like bus hour thing and like we're not sure we're gonna make it in time. I'm taking my vlogging camera, but I'm vlogging on my phone for this part because I'll take out my camera eventually. But yeah guys, I will talk to you guys when we're in Downtown Disney. We're on the bus to go down. I wish they had like it was lit up because then it would look so much more like cuter, but it's not. It's just like that. I'm pretty sure you can see it better like during the daytime, but since we're here at night, like you can't really see it, but it's still really pretty. Sadly, we're not going into Disneyland or California Adventure, but yeah, it's super cute even going outside. We're going to Downtown Disney right now. Yeah, that one's cute. You would wear that.
I
would. Even this, the sweater.
I would probably wear
it. The backpack is cute too. But it looks like it creases easily.
Yeah,
I don't know, you guys can't see. But it looks like it creases easily. Mickey and friends. Oh my god, Mickey! That one's cute!
This one looks so good with my sweater.
Hashtag a vibe. That one's cute. That one's cute. Yeah. That one's hashtag cute. The ears are so cute. Like it has like cute decoration. Put them on. Cute. It's just so adorable. Oh, they have a Baymax backpack. That is so cute.
Oh, is that a newer version?
It looks so cute though. It's squishy. The mug is pretty. These are so random, but so cute. A little glitter in them. These are cute. I think these are like from the It's a Small World, I believe. These are figurines. They're so cute. My mom would collect these, and my grandma. These are so cute. Oh my god, look, guys! They have Angel! Bro, this is so cute! Bro, this is so cute! It's Stitch graduating, class of 2024. I'm debating getting it. It's really cute. Like $25 is not bad. That one is cute too, but it's the same price, and I think this one is prettier. Oh, look, the one from Imatra's Incorporation. So I think I'm gonna take this one. I'm not sure because it's really cute. Like a little, it literally moves. And it has a little Mickey hat. You might get it, might not. I probably will. It's only $25. I think I showed you guys this. Also, this Monsters Incorporation one, the ice cream one. It's insane. But yeah, it's so pretty. We are currently in Pasadena. I'm vlogging with my Canon G7X because my B10 is dead. But right now we're gonna go to this like cafe. We're gonna go to a bunch more cafes. This is the one that's closest to us right now. But yeah, oh my god, I'm so used to my B10 being so zoomed out that like now when I try to record like my Canon G7X, because you're so close to my face. Coffee and donuts. Nosy neighbor. This is so good, y'all. Honey bunch of oats, and I got just regular matcha, and it's so good. Highly recommend. 10 out of 10. And it's so cute because it has little eyeballs. Oh, adorable. Actually, it's so antique and beautiful. Yes.
It tastes good.
The aftermath. Rated 7 out of 10. Vinay already took his plate. This is mine. Girl, I have too much.
It turned out being too sweet, so it needs to be like watered down.
I've always seen these on YouTube. And I've been went to one in Sacramento. And today's Tuesday, so everything's $5. I wanna go see what they have. And Wednesday is $3. But I don't live here, so I can't come here on Wednesday. Oh, it's the same thing. Bro, what do they have here? Let's see if we find anything good. Yo. A smoke alarm. I found a flat iron. Revlon. VT21. A whiteboard. What is this? Hide and seek. Gorilla glue. Pause. Y'all, I think they took everything good. We are going back home now. I don't know if you can hear me, but yeah. Bye-bye. See you.